birthday, Rich.
Thanks, Susie Q.
Rich's birthday is today, and it's his 39th birthday, and he celebrated immediately by taking off all of his clothes and celebrating in his birthday suit. Which you never get used to seeing Richard naked.
I'm 39 today, and I had intended for quite a long time to celebrate my birthday naked.
And I'm sure he does love to be naked, and I'm glad for that. And I thought I would be okay with that. But sitting at the fire this morning, and he comes just walking up and sits like 2 inches from me, naked, I wanted to get away. All the nakedness, I'm just... I've been having a problem with this. Huh? It felt awkward sitting next to a naked gay man. And if he had, like, something to cover the butt crack area, I'd be cool with that.
When I go home, my wife asks me about who was with you. I'll say a queer that ran around bare ass half of the time, for one thing.
Rich wanted to be naked for his birthday. Oh, fun. Show off a little more. I mean, he was doing it for shock value. It's Goofy, who walks around naked 24/7.
I think you're doing it for shock value.
For shock value? Is it shock value? I don't know if it's shock value or not.
Colleen was particularly uncomfortable with my nakedness, and when she saw me naked, she just made a funny face and put her hands over her face, and who knows what that's intended to signal.
I said to you, like, oh my God, Rich.
But if I lived my life based on what other made other people uncomfortable, I wouldn't be living my life.
I love that Rich gets annoyed with me. That makes me happy, and he really has in the past 2 days, and it just makes me want to egg him on more.
No big deal. Who gives a crap? I'm naked.